Today I'm going to talk about how to walk in the rain in East Texas when it's pouring down a lot of rain. Happily, I got an awning above me right now, so I'm not getting wet. And right now the cars aren't going by too fast, so they're not splashing me. Although here comes a big truck right now, and you probably see a little bit of a wave here in a moment here. Not too much. Well, anyways, that's how I walk in the rain in East Texas when it's really heavy. As always, rock and roll, of course, it does compute. Subscribe if you like this amazing content.